That music from Crazy Joe Trichler and Deke Dickerson means only one thing. Either you're listening to the compact disc of Deke's King of the Whole Wide World, or you're in tune with Country Party Time right here on thumbandradio.com. My name is Lance Hawkins, and once again, we all got the great country 45s, album tracks, a few other things here, and we're going to play them all for you tonight for the next hour. Hope you folks are having a good time and get ready to hear some great country music. Hey, listen, this lineup, we got Waylon Jennings. We also got his counterpart, Mr. Willie Nelson. We got Wade Ray, Lewis Pruitt, Vern Gosden, a song from Skeeter Davis, and just some really great country music. And I think you folks will enjoy yourselves. Alrighty, well, let's get into it right now. Here is Ray Sanders. Ray is hanging over there by the jukebox. And hey, Ray. It's country party time. What do you have, buddy?
Give me some beer drinking music. Good country music. Sing me a good beer drinking song. I come here every day and I sit in the same place. You should know by now which one's my favorite song. It's a way I find relief from the things that trouble me. So I stop here every day on my way home to hear some beer drinking music. Good country music. Songs where I can sing along. Play me some beer drinking music. Good country music. Sing me a good beer drinking song. Every man must make his share of mistakes, and someone always writes them in a song. So I sit here and make believe that they're singing about me, and I stop here every day on my way home. Sing along. Play me some beer drinking music. Good country music. Sing me a good beer drinking song. Play me some beer drinking music.
If you need some advice in being lonely, if you need a little help in feeling blue, if you need some advice on how to cry all night, come to me, I'm the man with the blue. I'm the man with 100,000 heartaches, and I've got most any color of the blue. So if you need a little shove in filing up in love, come to me, I'm the man with the blues. Advice and being lonely, if you need a little help and feeling blue, if you need some advice on how to cry all night, come to me, I'm the man with the blues. I'm the man with 100,000 teardrops, and I've got a good selection, old and new. If you need a little shove and filing up in love, come to me, I'm the man with the blues. Come to me, I'm the man with the blues. Sure
is nice of you to be making conversation. I've been here all night and hitting the juice pretty hard. Wonder if my pride's in hibernation. But this always happens when my baby has trouble staying in her home. Be alarmed, it's just gone with the wine. I know that I am a getting more plowed than the bottom 40. But when I come in here, a memory's so easy to lose. Wish that she would try and control her naughty. But sitting here drinking makes me thinking all fuzzy when I should be blowing my fuse.
Just how pretty you smile. Yes, I told them all about you. I told the mockingbird every single word that you said was worthwhile. Yes, I told them all about you. I told the moon and every little star that shines above, the way you rolled your eyes and how you each little honeybee says there's gonna be a honeymoon for two. Yes, I told them all about you. No fooling, who do you love? Who are you thinking of? No fooling.
Hurry, don't blunder on some Tom or Dick or Harry. No more fooling, take me instead. When it's time to wed, no fooling. Put your arms around me, honey. Hold me tight. Cuddle up and cuddle up with all your might. Oh, oh, won't you roll your eyes? Eyes that I just idolize. When you look at me, my heart begins to float. Then it starts to rockin' like a motorboat. Yes, I told them all about you.
That's Teddy and Doyle, the Wilburn Brothers, and the Mixed Up Medley, which featured snippets of the songs I Told Them All About You, No Foolin', and Put Your Arms Around Me, Honey. And Doyle Wilburn used to call that the motorboat song because of the put, put, put in there. And Teddy and Doyle Wilburn were a very successful brother act during the 50s, all through the 60s, and into the 70s. Their two greatest accomplishments were that they gave Loretta Lynn her start in the music business and got her on their syndicated television show. Two great guys, Teddy and Doyle Wilburn, mainstays of the Grand Ole Opry, as was the man that we heard before them, Ray Pillow, on a song called Gone with the Wine. And Ray Pillow came to Nashville back in the early 1960s when he won the Pet Milk Grand Ole Opry Talent Contest and subsequently got a recording contract with Capitol Records and recorded such songs as Thank You, Ma'am, the one we just heard, Gone with the Wine, Common Colds and Broken Hearts, Volkswagen, and many others. He also recorded for the Mega record label, also Plantation and ABC. And that was one of his fine Capitol efforts. Then we went to D Records and heard from Willie Nelson, one of Willie's early recordings, Man with the Blues. Had a sort of a Western swing feel to that particular song. And we started off with Ray Sanders and Beer Drinking Music. Well, you know, I mentioned before that I know quite a few of the artists and know their backgrounds. This one, unfortunately, I do not know anything about him. His name is Red Zellner, and he's on Boyd Records, or was on Boyd Records, I should mention. And he did put out some good songs, this being one of them, and this features the steel guitar work of one of my favorite steel players, Mr. Ralph Mooney. So let's hear from Red Zellner and Two Hearts Together, Four Lives Apart. You're in tune with Country Party Time exclusively here on thumbandradio.com.
What a crazy mixed up world we're living in. Doesn't matter where you are, just how you've been. Try to live the way you want and people say you made your bed and there you better stay. I know that you feel the same way that I do, but I've got someone else and he's got you. One love just adds up to a broken heart. While we're two hearts together and four lives apart. Everybody says two wrongs don't make a right, and that you can't change the past overnight. But right or wrong, I can't stop loving you. Two hearts will break no matter what we do. I know that you feel the same way that I do, but I've got someone else and he's got you. One love just adds up to a broken heart. While we're two hearts together and four lives apart.
Sing the girls a song, Bill. Sing the girls a song. You ain't got too long, Bill. Sing the girls a song. Sing the girls a song, Bill. Sing the girls a song. You ain't got too long, Bill. Sing the girls a song. You stand there on the bandstand, the greatest of them all. Wear the crown up, hey Bill, the king's about to fall. You've stolen your last girl, Bill, well now you've stolen mine. Give it all you've got, Bill, you're running out of time. So sing the girls a song, Bill, sing the girls a song. You ain't got too long, Bill, sing the girls a song. Sing the girls a song, Bill. Sing the girls a song. You ain't got too long, Bill. Sing the girls a song. The clock is striking 12, Bill. An hour yet to go. Roll those pretty eyes, Bill, and give the girls a show. Out there in your car, Bill, my girl waits for you. No one knows but me, Bill. I'll be waiting too. So sing the girls a song, Bill. Sing the girls a song. You ain't got too long, Bill. Sing the girls a song. Sing the girls a song, Bill. Sing the girls a song. You ain't got too long, Bill. Sing the girls a song. Sing the girls a song, Bill. Sing the girls a song.
I went out the other night to have some fun and see the sights. My baby had left me all alone. Then I saw cabaret and the band begin to play. I went in to see what was going on. They were moving across the floor like I never seen before. They were dancing round the room. Just what to do. Then I heard a guitar moan and the blues left me alone. I found the girl, we danced the hillbilly waltz. We were moving across the floor like I never seen before. We were dancing round the room. We were swaying left and right. I never saw it till that night. We were dancing the hillbilly waltz. We were dancing the hillbilly waltz.
when he's aflame with desire, he gets burned fingers. When a man starts to trifle and leaves his true love all alone, he'll break her heart and break his own. When a man finds a bad girl, he thinks it's fun. But when he comes back to his good girl, the harm is done. When a man gets burned fingers, he gets the deepest kind of blues. When a man he's bound to lose. When a man finds a bad girl, he thinks it's fun. But when he comes back to his good girl, the harm is done. When a man gets burned fingers, he gets the deepest kind of blues. When a man he's bound to lose.
Well, there he goes. That is old Pugnose himself, Mr. Wade Ray, as they used to call him on the Ernest Tubb television show, on a song called Burned Fingers, and that's from an album called Western Strings. And the album was under the name of Ray Price's Cherokee Cowboys, not Wade Ray. Wade Ray was working for Ray Price at the same time, or at the time this album was recorded. But a good song featured the talking steel guitar of Pete Drake on a song called Burnt Fingers, Wade Ray with Ray Price. Now, remember that because I'm going to ask you later who was who, okay? Alrighty, and then before that, we heard from a gentleman by the name of Russ Russell and the Rustlers on a song called Hillbilly Waltz on the Dot record label. And then before that, we apologize for the skipping on that. Sometimes it pays just to have the record of a particular song, but that one is extremely rare. That was on the A&M label originally. Waylon Jennings on a song called Sing the Girls a Song, Bill, a song written by Harlan Howard and Freddie Hart. And at the time, Waylon Jennings was a few years away from having the success that he would have in the country rock field. And he was a local musician around the Phoenix, Arizona area. But a good song, Sing the Girls a Song, Bill, Waylon Jennings. And we started it all off with the unknown Red Zellner, Two Hearts Together, Four Lives Apart. Well, here's somebody that's pretty well known as far as I'm concerned. He was he's called the Raging Cajun. His name is I'll get this right here in a second. Doug Kershaw. And he and his brother for many years had a very successful team. They had such hits as Louisiana Man, Diggy Liggy Low, Cajun Joe of the Bayou, and many others. And they recorded a lot for the Hickory label, and then later for RCA Victor. And then they wound up their recording career as a duo on the Mercury label. And this is their own and only Mercury recording. And the one side is called I'd Walk a Mile for a Country Girl. And this is the flip side. And Doug is kind of doing a little channeling Dave Rich on this particular song with the boy with the foot pedal in his voice, and I'm sure you folks have heard him, and if you haven't, we'll be playing him very, very soon. But this is Rusty and Doug and a song called I Haven't Found It Yet. You're here on drumandradio.com, and the program is called Country Party Time.
If there's a way, I haven't found it yet. If there's a way that I can take you from my mind, if there's a way to mend this heart of mine and reconstruct my life so I can live as first we met, if there's a way, I haven't found it yet. If there's a way to stop me crying, it's beyond me, dear. Shut off all my tears and make my hurt disappear. It's simple for you. You don't know the hurt to say forget, forget that you exist. But you do exist too true, yes. It's much to my regret. If there's a way, I haven't found it yet. If there's a way to stop me crying, it's beyond me, dear. Shut off all my tears and make my heart disappear. It's simple for you, 'cause you don't know the hurt to say forget, forget that you exist. But you do exist, too true, yes. It's much to my regret. If there's a way, I haven't found it yet. If there's a way, I haven't found it yet.
But a man can't fool with a golden rule in a crowd that won't play fair. You don't go down with a hard short fall, you just sort of shuffle along and slowly let go of your moral code till you can't tell right from wrong. I pulled a deal in Arizona with a worked out silver mine, but before they found I'd salted the ground, I had moved on down the line. I was heading straight for the border when the law caught up with me. I spent 6 months in a dirty old pump before they'd set me free. It wasn't long till I was on a freighter off the coast of Mexico, smuggling guns on a midnight run 'cause my money was getting low. I sank as low as a man can go who walks with an empty purse. I was down and out and busted, just a-drifting from bad to worse. But they say the stars appear by day when you're down in a deep dark pit. My lucky star found me that way when I was about to quit. She came like a miracle in the night and opened my poor blind eyes. I found a new life with a loving wife and I thought the past would die. We were wed down in a border town close to old San Antonio. She was mine to keep for one short week, then in a heartbeat she was gone. For the devil sent his right-hand man, I should have known he would. And he took her life with a long thin knife because she was honest and good. I lost all hope, honor and pride, all but a craving will to hunt him down, put him in the ground, just kill, kill, kill. I've followed his trail for 3 long years to left him there with a vacant stare and a 44 in his chest. You see these places on my arm and you ask me what they mean. They were put there by my own two hands, my trained nurse, Miss Morphine. You say that's worse than drinking, and I know too well you're right. But at least it keeps away the things that come to haunt me in the night. Now they say they'll give me a year to live if the law don't get me first. A year or a month, it's all the same once you felt the devil's curse. Cause whenever you play a crooked game, whether stakes are large or small, you just can't win, you lose in the end, and the dealer gets it all.
With a Mona Lisa smile, Dallas,
Dallas, oh.
And she can charm you in her own Texas style, Dallas,
Dallas, oh.
Would you believe she named her Apple Love? Just a symbol of what she's got plenty of. Oh, she's a city with a mind of her own, my own Dallas. Take a ride on her Central Expressway, breeze down the LBJ. Look her over good and you'll have to say she's the best dressed city in the USA. Oh, I love my city of soul, from Neiman's Lace to that old cotton bowl, from Highland Park to Herald Square. She swings like a blonde with a millionaire. And you can bet I never stay away for very long from Dallas,
Dallas, oh.
Cause like baby Mrs. Mama, first night gone from home, I miss Dallas,
Dallas, oh.
She's a beautiful queen with a vast domain. The subjects seem to thrive on everything that swings. Oh, I could tell you more, but my plane's about to leave for Dallas. Yes, I could tell you more, but I gotta catch that plane for Dallas.
Traveling Casanova, he must have been 6 feet and over. And old Long John had a chauffeured limousine. He traveled from city to city, picking women that were rich and pretty. Cause in a woman's world, old Long John was keen. He had a home in Malibu, one on Park Avenue, and I guess a thousand others in between. Why, he lived from the fat of the land, loved by women and hated by man. Cause in a woman's world, old Long John was king. Long John,
Long John.
He'd love them and he'd hug them and he'd squeeze them and he'd tease them till he thought all their money was gone. Long John, back of that long Cadillac and holler, hey Jack, we gotta make tracks. And old Long John, he'd be long gone. Old John never lost the battle, he'd shoot him right out of the saddle. Then old Long John would walk off with their queen. John was a crazy lover, loving one while looking for another. Yeah, in a woman's world, old Long John was king. Long John,
Long John.
squeeze them and he'd tease them till he thought all their money was gone. Long John,
Long John.
He'd throw his clothes in the back of that long Cadillac and holler, "Hey Jack, we gotta make tracks." And old Long John, he'd be long gone. And old Long John, yeah, he'd be long gone.
Yeah, that's the great deep voice of Mr. Tex Williams on a Skeets McDonald composition called Long John. And that's from an album called Voice of Authority. Great, great album. There's a lot of great songs on that particular one. And then before that, we heard from a California boy named Vern Stovall, who went to Nashville, Tennessee, to the RCA Victor recording studios and cut a song, which was an ode to the record label he recorded for, Longhorn Records out of Dallas, Texas, a song called Dallas, of course. And then before that, we heard on Rice Records, Chuck Wells on a song called Down and Out. And Chuck Wells was a very good singer, but didn't have that much success. He'd recorded a string of songs for Columbia, and that particular song was on the Rice label. A good song, though, Down and Out by Chuck Wells. And we started all off with Rusty and Doug Kershaw, and I Haven't Found It Yet. But you have found the place of good country music, and that's thumbandradio.com. And we play the songs you remember and the sounds you love 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. All you got to do is get on your computer or your different listening device and just punch us up, and we're here for you. And you'll hear all the good country music, and especially right here on Country Party Time, which we present to you each and every Friday night about this time. And we're always happy to play whatever song you'd like to hear. All righty, right now, let's hear a member of the Del Reeves organization, a guy who was on his television show, played lead guitar, and also sang harmony on a lot of Del's great United Artists records. And he also had a career of his own on RCA Victor, recorded some good, good songs. And this is one of them. This is George Owens and Hole in My Heart.
I've got a hole in my heart and my love keeps pouring out. The doctors don't know what it's all about. The more love that the girls all take from me, the more darn love there always seems to be. I've got a hole in my heart and my love keeps pouring out, just like water pouring from a spout. If I turned it off, I'd cause a loving drought. I've got a hole in my heart and my love keeps pouring out. When she broke my heart, I fell apart, and the new king of fools was crowned. And when she said goodbye, I thought I'd die, till I learned to spread my love around. I've got a hole in my heart and my love keeps pouring out. I can fill your loving cup without a doubt. Love is the one thing I can't do without.
We can't work it out. We might
best for both of us. But what's gonna happen to the little folks? The little folks, the little folks. What's gonna happen to the little folks who live in our house? Since we've decided we can't work it out, we might as well end it this time. We've fought enough and fussed enough and said too much this time. So we've agreed that the thing to do is set each other free. You go your way and I'll go mine. That's best for you and me. Oh, but what's gonna happen to the little folks? The little folks, the little folks. What's gonna happen to the little folks who live in our house? Well, maybe someday we'll look back and see how foolish we've been. 'Cause we might find it's the little ones who lose in the end. So maybe things are not so bad. Still in love, you and I. And maybe we can work it out if we give it one more try. We owe that much to our little folks. Our little folks. Our little folks. We owe that much to our little folks who live in our house.
Softly and tenderly, I'll hold you in my arms. Softly and tenderly, I'll tell you of your charms. Softly and tenderly, I'll whisper your name and pray to God in heaven that your love will remain. We'll keep the love light burning like a beacon on the sea. We'll lock our hearts together and throw away the key. Softly and tenderly, I'll pray to God above. We will live forever in our world. Softly and tenderly, I'll caress and hold you tight. So gently I'll kiss you when I come home each night. It will be a little like heaven with you in my arms. We'll have our love forever to keep our hearts warm. Burning like a beacon on the sea. We'll lock our hearts together and throw away the key. Softly and tenderly, I'll pray to God above. We will live forever in our world.
My life on the road, girl, it's been hard on me and you. Every time we say goodbye, it gets harder to do. But when I'm far away somewhere alone, and the missing you starts, all I gotta do is picture you. I can feel you in my heart. So dream of me. Every time you get to feeling blue, dream of me, and I'll be dreaming of you. I've been a lot of places, there's just no place like home. And I'm on my way back to you every minute that I'm gone. So when you get to feeling lonely, just remember we won't always be apart. Just close your eyes and think of me. You can feel me in your heart. Dream of me. Every time you get to feeling blue, dream of me, and I'll be dreaming of you. Get the feeling blue. Dream of me, and I'll be dreaming of you.
Well, they call that man the voice, and you can see the reason why. That's the late and the great Vern Gosden and Dream of Me. Before that, we heard from Lewis Pruitt and Softly and Tenderly. Some great, great music on that one from Lewis Pruitt from down Atlanta, Georgia way. And then we heard from the album Heartbreak Tennessee, Johnny Paycheck and What's Gonna Happen to the Little Folks, a song written by Hank Cochran. And we started all off with George Owens and Hole in My Heart. Alrighty, well, let's keep the music going right now. Here's another singer I know absolutely nothing about, but again, he put out a great record. This is Lou Smith on a song called Cruel Love. You're listening to Country Party Time right here on FumminRadio.com.
Cruel love, my trusting heart is broken. The way you treat me is a sin. Not been spoken, and I'm wondering where it all will end. You said there would never be another, that I would be the only one. I guess I'm just a foolish lover. Shattered at my feet. Once I thought we'd always be together.
make my happiness complete. Instead of this hurt so deep inside me, the love I thought that I had won now lies in pieces here beside me. What your cruel love has done.
Home breaker, that's what you're calling me. But he stopped loving you before he came to me. You're saying I broke up your home and that I stole your man. But that's not really true. I never had it planned. You're giving me the blame, but in your heart you should know he stopped loving you a long time ago. Remember what he had to face when his day would end? Just another party night with you entertaining your friends. You gave them all your attention, and he often sat alone, neglected and left out of things in what you called a home. Came in all alone. Why, I bet you didn't miss him or even know that he was gone. I listened as he talked to me. He had to tell someone, and he cried tears for you. Now yours have just begun. Well, now you say you love him, but if you really do, then give him this chance at happiness, the happiness he never had with you.
Still talk
all the same. Though I let you make a big fool out of me, and if you told me goodbye like a baby, I would cry. I guess I'm not the man I used to be. I remember the day, if things didn't go my way, I'd go out and find somebody else. But since you came along and love took over me, I'm just not the man I used to be. Oh, but I still walk the same, and I still talk all the same. Though I let you make a big fool out of me, and if you told me goodbye like a baby, I'd cry. Guess I'm not the man I used to be. Oh no, I guess I'm not the man I used to be.
Oh, sing it, Wynn. Yeah, that's Wynn Stewart, and I'm just not the man I used to be. And that little vocal chorus that was helping Wynn out was the members of the band, his band The Tourist, and one of them was his bass player by the name of Merle Haggard. Merle sang on that particular song, I'm Not the Man I Used to Be. Before that, it was Alan Riddle, a great up-tempo song I like called The Moon is Crying. Then before that, we heard a very sad song from Skeeter Davis, Homebreaker. And we started it all off with Lou Smith and Cruel Love. Well, we got time for about one more song, so let's do it right now. Here's Johnny and Jack.
We make the love to the rumba beat down south in New Orleans. Down south in New Orleans, the prettiest girl I've ever seen. Sparkling eyes, lips so sweet. We make the love to the rumba beat. The ship's at anchor, my suitcase packed. One-way ticket, I ain't coming back. Life's a pleasure, love's no dream. Down south in New Orleans. My dark-eyed baby, I'm on my way. Back into your arms to stay. Tired of work, I want to play. And I love you night and day. Down south in New Orleans. The prettiest girl I've ever seen. Sparkling eyes, lips so sweet. We make love to the rumba beat. The ship's at anchor, my suitcase packed. One-way ticket, I ain't coming back. Life's a pleasure, love's no dream. Down south in New Orleans. Crave your smile, it shines so bright. Your beautiful teeth lights up the night. Come on, skipper, I'm ready to ride. I'm only waiting for the tide. Down south in New Orleans, the prettiest girl I've ever seen. Sparkling eyes, lips so sweet. We make the love to the rumba beat. The ship's at anchor, my suitcase packed. One-way ticket, I ain't coming back. Life's a pleasure, love's no dream. Down south in New Orleans. Hearts are two, a mighty good place to lose my blues. Wrapped up in my baby's arms, I'll tell her of her many charms. Down south in New Orleans, the prettiest girl I've ever seen. Sparkling eyes, lips so sweet. We make love to the rumba beat. The ship's at anchor, my suitcase packed. A one-way ticket, I ain't coming back. Life's a pleasure, love's no dream. Down south in New Orleans.
That's Johnny and Jack and all the Tennessee Mountain Boys on a song called Down South in New Orleans that came out in 1953. Good song from Johnny Wright and Jack Anglin. And that's going to do it for this edition of Country Party Time. My name is Lance Hawkins. It's always an honor and a privilege to be here with you playing this fine country music. And we'll do it all again in 1 week from tonight, okay? I hope to see you here. Till then, take care, everybody. I love y'all. Good night now.